Officially launched the collection. All right, can we start? Okay, let's thank you guys, members of the media. So happy to have you here. And we want you to get all the pictures, all the lovely pictures of beautiful Kriti. But we also want to hear what she has to say. All right, so that the videographers
guys.
At the back get a clear view, I'd request everyone to stay seated in the front. And Kriti, we'd love to hear from you about what it means to associate with Charles and Keith and just your thoughts on the collection.
Firstly, thank you for having me. Secondly, I know everyone's braved a lot of traffic to be here, including me. So kudos to all of us. Thank you so much for coming and making time. Charles and Keith kind of takes me back in time. It was the first time that I had gone abroad to shoot a song for one of my Kannada films. And I walked into this store called Charles and Keith. And I was like, oh my God, wow. And I could afford it. So I was feeling very happy about it. And they have some really good looking stuff. The bags especially, I think my mom still carries a Charles and Keith bag. That's her go-to bag. And I have a part of this collection. They had come out with a velvet collection a while ago, which was only available in Singapore. So I remember picking that up for myself. So Charles and Keith and I go back a long, long way. For those of you who don't know, jo unki mama thi, Charles and Keith are two brothers. Jo unki mom thi, she used to basically deal with footwear, like she used to make footwear. And then the two of them studied and decided that they wanted to do something more. They understood the market, and that's when they came out with Charles and Keith as a brand. And I think ever since then, that was in 96 or 98, May they went global. So I think it's been quite a journey for them, and I'm so glad that I've been part of a big part of their journey. But yeah, I'm very, very happy to associate myself with Charles and Keith.
Thank you, and it's always wonderful when there's such a genuine connect. You seem like you've been a fan of the brand for a long time.
No two ways about it. Even today, I can vouch. if you open my wardrobe and you don't find at least 10 pairs of Charles and Keith shoes, I will change my name. And anyone's welcome home at any given point to come and check that.
No, mine too, actually. But yeah? Speaking of that, yeah, absolutely. And when they opened in India, I mean, it was like, yes.
Yeah, finally, thank yes. God they're here.
Exactly. All right, so tell me, what for you describes the Charles and Keith woman?
I think for a woman who's confident enough to know that her comfort is more important than anything else. For a woman to be able to choose footwear that I think basically makes... You know, when I wear heels, I feel like I can conquer the world. And I think that's a Charles and Keith woman. She puts on the heels and she thinks she can conquer the world.
That's wonderful. That's such a nice way of describing it. And speaking of the wedding season... Since this is a collection, obviously, exclusively for India and all about the wedding season, what for you are some of the trends you think we should watch out for this wedding season?
I think what they've done very smartly here, what I noticed in the collection, they have everything from pastels to glitter to something dark. So they basically covered all functions, from your reception to your cocktails at night to your feras or maybe a haldi ceremony in the day. To silver and gold that basically goes with everything. And what I love most about their gold is that it's not jarring gold. It's beautiful. It's got a very pastel hue to it. So I think that way they've been very, very smart in the way they've launched their collection. They came and told me, they're like, only 5 designs in shoes and only 3 designs in bags. Come and see this wall. It has more than I imagined.
There's so many variations in each
yeah,
style
do.
With color
yeah.
and the embellishments.
It's lovely.
They really are beautiful. You know, you look amazing and you have a great sense of fashion. So could you also share just your tips when it comes to putting together an outfit, particularly during the wedding season?
Your shoes are supposed to complement your outfit, not make your feet stand out. The whole idea is from head to toe. Even in terms of makeup and hair, I think it's very important. You could probably wear the right things. You could wear the right outfit. You could wear the right shoes. But if you go wrong with your makeup and hair, then you're screwed. And vice versa. You can do very well on your makeup and hair, but your shoes and your outfit don't complement each other. I think the idea is to just maintain a very simple balance. People forget that simplicity is the key. And I think with the perfect kind of footwear, like for example, if I were to wear this with just even a maxi dress at a pool party, my shoes would stand out beautifully but not overpower something else. So the idea is to find that balance and to just get things right, but more than anything else, it's to choose comfort over everything else. And weddings, yeah. I think, is so difficult because there's so much running around. But you have these elaborate outfits and you want to look your best and you want to look tall. This, when I say you want to look tall, I'm talking about myself. And you want to wear the right things. There's so many beach weddings that happen. So, in fact, the shoes you're wearing are so perfect for a beach wedding. No?
Exactly, because
they're
wedges.
They give you height and they're wedges and they're super comfortable to walk in.
Exactly.
So, I guess it's about choosing the right footwear for the right occasion and not getting carried away.
Yeah, and I think Charles and Keith makes it easy to yeah. look amazing and yet be so comfortable, right? All right, we'd like to now also just open it out to our wonderful members of the media here. If there are any questions, my only request would be that we stick to the brand and, you know, to the topic of fashion and footwear, what we're discussing. So if there's any questions, please just indicate that you have a question. A mic will be brought to you and we'd love to hear your questions.
नहीं नहीं वो तो ठीक है आप किसके लिए शॉपिंग करने वाले हैं आज से वेडिंग कलेक्शन पहले तो लड़की सबसे पहले वो आता है कि दुल्हन के कपड़े लेने हैं और दुल्हन के जूते लेने हैं एंड आई थिंक दुल्हन के लिए ये भी द रीज़न आई थिंक आई लव देयर हील्स इज बिकॉज दे नॉट टू बिग दे नॉट टू लिटिल तो फेरों के लिए जब आप उतारते हो ना तो आपका लहंगा पैरों में नहीं घुसता वो आप लेंथ मैनेज कर सकते हो हाई वेस्ट लो वेस्ट करके आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी स्मार्ट थिंग टू डू बट आई थिंक वही आता है सबसे पहले कि वार्डरोब इकट्ठा करना है ट्रूजो इकट्ठा करना है एंड द ब्राइड ऑफ कोर्स अलॉन्ग विद द ब्राइड्स मेड्स हैज़ टू बी सुपर कम्फर्टेबल आई थिंक वो सबसे ज़्यादा ज़रूरी होता है मैंने अपनी सिस्टर की शादी के टाइम पर बहुत भागा दौड़ी करी है तो आई टोटली रिलेट एंड आई अंडरस्टैंड कि ये ऐसे हो सकता है
सिस्टर की शादी तो हो गई जन आप मतलब आपकी तैयारियाँ कब तक हम
मैंने पहले एक सवाल पूछा आपसे आप किसके लिए शॉपिंग कर रहे हो आपने उसका जवाब दिया नहीं आप ऊपर से मुझसे पूछो मैं शादी कब कर रही हूँ हद है यार
मतलब कब तक हम देखेंगे आप अपनी शादियों की तैयारियां कब तक करेंगी? या
यार मैं अभी शुरू करूंगी ना तो पता नहीं कब होगी, अभी तो शुरू ही नहीं करी।
एंड ये साल काफ़ी बिजी जाने वाला है आपके, क्योंकि बैक टू बैक ढेरों सारी फिल्में आपकी आने वाली हैं, तो हम ऐसा भी कभी देखेंगे कि ऐसे किसी फिल्मों में ऐसे चार्ल्स के ऐसे कपड़े हैं?
प्रमोशन में ज़रूर देखेंगे, दैट्स फॉर श्योर। इन द फिल्म ऑल्सो, इन फैक्ट आई हैव वॉन चार्ल्स एंड कीथ शूज इन बोथ माई फिल्म। लाइक आई सेड, आई जेन्यूनली ओन अ फ्यू पेयर्स ऑफ चार्ल्स एंड कीथ दैट आई फाइंड सुपर कम्फर्टेबल, जो मैं हमेशा पहनती हूँ, बिकॉज आई थिंक इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू बी कम्फर्टेबल। हमारा काम ऐसा है कि अगर आप जूतों के बारे में सोचते रहे फिर तो हो गया काम।
एंड आज ये जो आपका ब्यूटीफुल आउटफिट है, बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल लग रहा है, तो थोड़ा हमें इसके बारे में जरा बताइए।
ये मेरी स्टाइलिस्ट आयशा दास गुप्ता एंड श्रुति भारद्वाज दोनों ने करा है मुझे स्टाइल, एंड दे हैव पर्सनली कम टू द चार्ल्स एंड कीथ स्टोर, दे हैव पिक्ड आउट फुटवेयर एंड देन गॉन एंड पिक्ड आउट माई आउटफिट। तो दे वर वेरी श्योर एंड दे वर वेरी कन्फ्यूज, तो वो तीन चार पेयर्स लेकर आ गए कि इसके साथ ये अच्छा लग रहा है, इसके साथ ये अच्छा लग रहा है, इसके साथ ये अच्छा लग रहा है, एंड द लास्ट वन वीक दे हैव स्पेंट इन पुटिंग द लुक टुगेदर, सो आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल टू देम। बट आई थिंक सब बहुत मेहनत करते हैं यार, पूरी टीम बहुत मेहनत करती है, तो इस पर गई है काफ़ी मेहनत आज।
एंड यू नो जो आपकी बैक टू बैक जो फिल्में हैं, चेहरे की बात करें या हाउसफुल 4 की बात करें, और एक फिल्म है, तो
और एक फिल्म कौन सी है?
पागलपंती।
अरे वाह, थैंक्स फॉर द क्यू ब्रो।
सब हमारे दोस्त हैं ना।
हाँ आप ही के हैं, पता चल रहा है।
तो कौन से फिल्म के लिए आप सबसे ज्यादा पागल हैं कि ये फिल्म जल्दी आ जाए?
यार मुझे ना ऑनेस्टली तीनों के लिए लग रहा है, बिकॉज हाउसफुल 4 मैंने कल डबिंग खत्म करी है उसकी एंड इट्स लुकिंग फैंटास्टिक। पागलपंती आई थिंक हैज़ टू बी प्रॉबेबली मेरा सबसे मेमोरेबल कैरेक्टर होगा वो, क्योंकि वो इतना पागल है जो कैरेक्टर मैं प्ले कर रही हूँ जानवी का, एंड आई हैव अनिल जी एंड सौरभ जी फॉर कंपनी एज यूजल, लाइक अनीस बाजमीज प्रीवियस फिल्म। अनिल जी मेरे मामा हैं एंड सौरभ जी मेरे पापा प्ले कर रहे हैं मूवी में, सो आई थिंक दैट ट्रायो हैज़ रियली वर्कड आउट, like really really worked out, because I've seen movies like Welcome and Welcome Back, and मैंने उनको देखा है कि वो जो ट्राई होता है मामा भांजी का रिलेशनशिप और मेरे पापा का और जो मामा का रिलेशनशिप होता है, आई सॉ इट इन बोथ द फिल्म्स एंड आई वाज रियली होपिंग आई वुड गेट दैट दिस टाइम, एंड अनीस जी हैज, आई एम सो ग्रेटफुल टू हिम फॉर ऑफरिंग दिस कैरेक्टर टू मी।
थैंक यू।
थैंक यू। यस
Hi. Okay, I wanted to ask you, what kind of shoes would you recommend for each function of a wedding? Like if you have the mehndi or the sangeet, you know, what kind of shoe would you recommend for each function?
I think for the sangeet, I would probably recommend something like a block heel. It does, of course, give you that stature and height. B, I think they're super comfortable to dance in. Anything that's, say, probably a beach wedding or for the feras, for a bride, I would recommend the wedges that she's wearing, because it's so much easier to carry them. They're super comfortable. It's like walking on the ground. And as far as all the other smaller ceremonies go, or even, for example, you go with the cocktail night, not the sangeet in particular, but a cocktail night where you're wearing gowns more than Indian stuff, I would really recommend the footwear that I'm wearing, because they're these really pretty pumps, but at the same time they've got these rose motifs on them that gives it that very slight Indian touch and that slight traditional touch at the same time, but they're very, very cool looking pumps. So I think this is my go-to pair for sure.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Do we have any more questions?
Yeah. So yahan se aur bhi aaj aap kya kuch purchase karne wali hain and apne liye apne doston ke liye?
Yeah. जी ऑफ कोर्स करना चाहूँगी, ऑफ कोर्स। इनफैक्ट आई वुड प्रोबेबली, आई थिंक आई एम द काइंड ऑफ पर्सन हु वुड, आई लव गिफ्टिंग पीपल थिंग्स, इट्स माय मोस्ट फेवरेट थिंग इन द वर्ल्ड टू बाय थिंग्स फॉर पीपल। चार्ल्स एंड कीथ आई थिंक इट्स ईजिएस्ट। फुटवेयर तो मैं किसी का ले नहीं पाऊंगी, क्योंकि साइजेस इतनी क्लोज तो हूँ नहीं कि साइजेस बताऊँ, but I definitely see myself buying them these bags. My best friend is getting married in December, so I know for a fact that I'm going to recommend and I'm going to tell her to come here, kyunki inke jo clutches wagera hain, these are a very lightweight, b they come with a sling, to koi bhi kabhi bhi pehen ke chal sakta hai, and I think that's very handy. Aapke haath free hona bahut zaruri hota hai shaadiyon ke time pe, ek haath mein clutch lekar ghumna bahut mushkil hota hai, so I like that each one of them has a strap.
All right, are we done with the questions? Thank you so much. Thank you so much to everyone here. Oh, we have one more question.
Yeah. मेरा अभी तो फिलहाल कश्मीर जाने का कोई प्रोग्राम नहीं है, जब बनेगा हम इसके बारे में ज़रूर बात करेंगे. नॉट द राइट प्लेस.
Hi. So, Hi. If you would wear a red color outfit, what kind of shoe would you recommend?
If I'm wearing a red outfit,
yeah,
I'm the kind of person who, if I do red, I'll do red lips and red shoes. I either go all out, or then you go completely nude with it. It's very simple. If you want to make a statement, also depends on how busy your outfit it is. If it, it also depends on the combination it's with. But if I were to wear just a plain red outfit, I would happily club it with a pair of red shoes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Also, what would you recommend for a wedding in case?
Sorry.
A wedding, like, you know, a lehenga.
Yeah. With a lehenga, yeah. Any day wedges. It's super comfortable. क्योंकि अगर आप bridal lehenga पहन रहे हो या आप दुल्हन की बहन भी हो, lehenga तो भारी होगा. So the idea is that you need to be on your feet and be comfortable. So yeah. I think the shoes she's wearing today, I'm definitely going to pick up a pair of these. These are going to be my go-to shoes, for
Thank
sure.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you, guys. Thank you for your patience.
We'll take a few more pictures. Thank you as well, Kriti.
Yes, I'll just come back.
Thank you so much.